Something on your mind?
I'm hoping we can put an end to these mind vibrations. They are quite hard to ignore.
You arrive. I've been expecting you, Dragonborn. Yes, Mazura gave me a vision of our meeting, though I did not know when it would occur. My birth name lost me long ago. To the world, I am known as the Reverie. I did. You may have read that I left on an expedition to Akavir 200 years ago. That much is true. A thirst for adventure, and no small amount of hubris. After I defeated Hercene on the Isle of Solstheim, Tamriel felt so empty. I'd been a Daedra Lord. Nothing else could challenge me, so I left. I arrived back on Tamriel around 200 years ago, and no one knows because I willed it so. I could not bring myself to face any sort of false heraldry, not after what I'd done. Atoning. Tamriel in secret, helping where I can. I may never erase my failures, but perhaps I can overshadow them with new successes. Of course. In a way, I know you better than anyone else, Dragonborn. The weight of destiny lies heavily on your shoulders. I can see it in your stride. I carried it myself once, long ago. At first it was easy. So important to so many. The time passed, and I grew tired. The answer to that lies in the name of these ruins. Kagranar, named after the Dwemer's chief total architect, Lord Kagranak. Not just something. When Tiber Septim united Tamriel, he did so using one of Kagranak's weapons, a giant golem called the Numidium. I destroyed a second Numidium 200 years ago. Recently, I heard rumors that a third lay dormant in this very ruin. Such a weapon is too dangerous to exist. I've come to destroy it. I could use your help. I'm glad to have it. If it awakens, let me draw its attention. Then give it everything you've got. Follow me. Well fought, Dragonborn. It seems that golem was not a true Numidian, but I thank you for your aid nonetheless.
I could really use a healer right now.
How?
It seems a guardian of some kind. Perhaps this place had some personal significance to Lord Kagranak. I cannot say for certain. And help you did. You're quite impressive, Dragonborn. It has been too long since I fought back to back with one I can call my equal. I have no riches to offer you as payment, but I can give you a weapon instead. Which would you prefer? A bow, a greatsword, or a one-handed mace? Very well. Thank you again, Dragonborn. If you ever need advice, seek me out at the Shrine of Azura. Farewell.
Ah, there you are. I was beginning to worry you wouldn't be leaving that place at all. Now, if you would be so kind, could you return that ring I lent you? Is it that surprising? House Hlalu sent me after this man for a reason. Finding people is what I do. Now, the ring, please. Oh, that. In my defense, I did not lie. He was a criminal before he was the Nerevarine. He arrived on the shores of Vardenfell in chains, you know. But names and titles matter little now. Just return the ring. I won't ask again. A pity. Whatever lay in those ruins seems to have taken its toll on your mind as well as your body. And for the Dragonborn to die in such a state... tragic.
Come on!
suffering is at an end.
Didn't even put up a proper fight.